looks like.
Shame.
Going to straight. I'm not going to move. Okay, bye.
Oh, you can put it in.
Yeah. Okay. We are just gonna look it out this house. Check it out. This is the area. So that's the gate out there. So here's the area. It's a big place. This is the house. So we're gonna go around. This is the one door. Ta-da! Alright. This is the place. Yeah. It's a big area. Okay, let's go around here. Pero labas ako kasi isang tao lang daw pwede. So nandun sa jowa at saka si yung ano, realtor. So let's go around here at the back. See how big this area is. So they have that barn out there. Yayay! So this is a small barn in here. Yeah, may barn sila. Tapos meron pang chicken coop dito. Kulungan ng manok. Tapos merong anong trailer sa likod. Tapos ito yun. Likod mo. Buong likuran. May garden ang naka-ready. Oh yeah, diba? Pwede na akong magtanim-tanim. Kumbong-kumbong ganda dito. May set up ng ano, water system. Naiwan pang talong. Ay, ano pala to? Kaya. Ayan. It's a big area, guys. Ano, mura lang siya. Ayun. Mayroon pa dito, ano to? Oh, asparagus. Asparagus, oh. Asparagus yan. Ayun, oh, asparagus siya. Ito yun o, pinaputan mo lang. So ito yung mga seeds niya. Seeds. Ito. Pataya, ano to? Raspberry. May fruit trees din dyan. Apple yata yan. Ito naman ay raspberry. Raspberry, then strawberry dun sa box. Ang lawak na ano? Meron siyang parapet dito. Ayan, maliit. And then, ayan siya. Oh, diba? Ang laki ng likod, no? Ang laki ng area. Super trees here. You can... Fences are very nice. Ito, ano? Ganda ng bulaklak. Solar panel pa, oh, diba? Solar panel. Ayan. Ayan. Camera 360 lang. Ayan. Dito tayo. Ayan. So, I feel like I'm in a park. I feel like I'm in a park. Or maybe church. Big church. Look at these big trees. Really. Oh, this is. What flower is this one?
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah. Pretty, pretty pink.
So nice.
Okay, guys, ayan na. pantry. So many rooms. Okay, sliding door in here. Closet, I guess. So, it's the bathroom here. Big bathroom. And then on the left, there's the first bedroom. Closet here. Yeah, look at the little children. More bedroom. So there's three bedrooms. Which one is the master? I guess this one. It has a bigger room, bigger closet here. Yep. Yep. You can see the outside. There's a separate bathroom, shower room. So master bedroom, I guess. Third one. Oh, okay. This one doesn't have. Okay, so it's 2-3 bedroom. Yeah. So 3 bedroom house. It's a nice. It's a good place. It's a master bedroom. Okay, so there's 2 bedroom. 3 bedroom with 2 bath. Alright. So let's see. I guess the heat is pretty heat. Like an exhaust. I can heat up the house. It's a big roomy house. So that door was the door to go outside. So it's kind of locked so I can open it. Check this one. So when you get in, this is where you put your shoes and your sweater or whatever. So it's by the door. So that is, what do you call it?
Well, it's a shed, but it could be a tiny house.
Like a shed, yeah.
Like
it's a shop, mom. You can stuck it up your...
Yeah, but you could put carpet in it and fix the walls and put a little table in
here.
Yeah,
it's like a house. Small house.
Water and then a little toilet in the corner. And
there's a bed. Gonna be a bed up here, bed. Huh? Oh yeah, you can convert it. You can convert it to...
Yeah.
You can convert it to a bed up there.
Yeah, most likely
the other side
kind of
launch
it.
Yeah.
Kind of
good
for that.
Oh, look, there's no floor. Yeah. I can see it from my screen.
See? Right here, it costs $8,000.
There's another door here.
Surprised.
How much?
Set up and ready for electrical. It's just they did it and then I didn't finish it.
So, yeah, it's a good thing. It's like a you can bring it with you if you want to travel. Yep, para siyang maliit na bahay, small house. You can carry with you if you want to go and go to the trip, maybe. So it's like a portable small house. It's like a trailer. See that one, the trailer out there in the back? That one you can just connect it to the truck. It's a massive yard. But they have mint in here. See, these are all mint. Ito chives to chives. Yung parang onion siya. So tumabaw na sila. Bulaklak na. Tapos tumangatay. And sage. is where the outside. Oh, yeah. It's a massive yard, huh? Looks like it. Mira, está ahí uno.
Sí.
No, no, no. Sorry, nandun ako. Itrim natin yung mga maliliit na ano, giant spinach leaves. See that, guys? It's giant. They're giant. Doesn't look like spinach to me. It's actually a, yeah, funny, huh? Huge spinach leaves. Okay, that's my